kid's holiday wish. But this Christmas wish was 6 months in the making, and it finally came true for a local teen with cerebral palsy. Her story touched so many people, even bringing Santa to tears and inspiring him to get her the help she needs. News 5's Karen Johnson has the story.
Happy, 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 and happy.
Barbie Brockmeyer's smiles are brighter tonight, dreams bigger.
Oh, I didn't think I could ever get, you know, this happy.
Her joy comes from her new buddy, Maestro. For so long, Barbie, who has cerebral palsy, dreamed of owning a service dog. Then last Christmas, she met Santa at the mall. She explained why she wanted a pup.
People treat me nicely, but they don't really want to get to know me, you know. You know, like they don't want to do anything extra.
Barbie imagined a service dog would go the extra mile. Her story captured Santa's heart. His mission to raise the $13,000 needed. Donations poured in, including $7,000 from local businessman Bill Daimling. Now, after months of training at Four Paws for Ability and his final test around others at the mall, Maestro is headed to his new home.
He likes me.
Aside from helping Barbie get around and picking things up when she drops them.
Take it. No, not the tissue.
Maestro has already helped Barbie emotionally.
He makes more people come up to me randomly. Like, I don't know, like a bunch of little kids will come up and want to pet him, and then I'll tell them, you know, what all he can do, and then I'll show him. It's kind of nice. Before, no one would ever, you know, come up to me unless they wanted to ask if they could ride my scooter.
Barbie says the community support has changed her life.
Hit it. Good boy.
And Maestro's companionship has brought so much love into her heart.
He's awesome. I love him.
And the first thing Barbie says she's going to do when she gets Maestro home tonight is introduce him to her pet rabbit. Karen Johnson, News 5.